Hawaii health officials today reported 48 new coronavirus cases. No additional coronavirus-related deaths were reported today, and so far, 451 people have died statewide. The state's total number of cases since the start of the pandemic now stands at 28,352. Oahu saw 30 new infections, 7 on Maui, 8 on the Big Island, 1 on Kauai, and 2 Hawaii residents diagnosed outside the state. Hawaii officials say 709 COVID cases are considered to be active. Hawaii only saw 2 new hospitalizations today.